My daughter, you'll go to school. Mm-hmm. And your mom and I were just discussing on how you'll get to in the university. Mm-hmm. You were thinking of fundraising, love offering from mm-hmm. friends, mm-hmm. relatives, yeah, so that you can go to school. Mm-hmm. And also for a loan, for you to go to school.
Thank you, Uncle. Mm. Yes. Mom. Mm-hmm. Thank you all for the sacrifice.
Yes.
May God richly bless you.
Amen.
Let's pray for our prayer of provision.
Mm. Yes.
Oh God, I thank you. I bless your name.
Yes, Lord.
I glorify your name.
Yes,
Jehovah,
Lord.
Jehovah, as I go to university,
yes.
I pray that you may provide, that my fees may be found,
in
and
Jesus.
That I may go to university well.
Yes.
In Jesus' name.
Amen. My dear.
Yes.
I think I have to go to Hamon. Despite him being bitter with me for not bowing at him,
mm-hmm.
I'll go for a top-up loan.
Yes.
So that we can take Esther to school.
Yes, I believe God. Mm. Esther will go to university.
Mm.
I believe God.
Yeah, I think that if there is something I can eat and fresh up.
I knew we had a really bad time.
From Collins about the meeting. Yeah, Collins, how are you? Yesterday I could not make it. I just wanted to find out if you managed to attend that meeting, the IMF meeting. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Really? Wow. Wow, that's good. Then I must look for you. If they will have those programs in place, I think it will be good for us. Come in. Thank you for your time.
Lisa, can I have a word?
Good, Monica, who are you?
Thank you, sir.
Have a seat. How can I help you?
Sir, I just wanted to inquire if I can get a top-up loan of 50,000 to fund my daughter to the university.
University?
Yes.
You want to tell me your daughter is doing university?
Yes.
Did you clear the secondary fee balance in the first place?
Yeah, I did.
So you want a loan? Let me check the status. Yeah, it's your loan account. Yeah, it is showing you have a balance of 15,000, and in this case, you are only eligible for the top up of that 5,000 share. You can go ahead and fill the loan forms online and you'll be good to go.
Thank you, sir. I also wanted to ask you, me and my family, we are having a fundraising to raise an amount of 300,000. So I was inquiring if you can be a guest of honor in the event.
Mordecai. It's okay, there's no problem. Only with one condition. Right? Yes. I will want you from today to bow at me. Remember, I am the finance manager. If you did that, I'll support you. I'll support you, even I'll take up the burden of funding the education, university education for your daughter. You'll have no problem. Right?
With all due respect, sir, to hang your
mind. Idiot. Get out of my office. Look at him. Forget about that loan. You won't get it. Stupid boy. one condition. Right? Yes. Yes. I will want you from today to bow at me. Remember, I am the finance manager. To hell with your mother. Idiot. Get out of my office. Look at him. Forget about that loader. You won't get it.
So we need to see how we can run this fundraising, because I see people are almost arriving, you see. So we shall be, what shall we need? Because I think the food is almost ready, and everything, the environment, the compound is clean.
It's clean up, man.
Okay, that's good.
Good morning, how are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
Yeah, how can I help you?
Yeah, well, I'm following up on those who have not contributed by WhatsApp to kindly remind them that the fundraising is tomorrow, and if possible, the payment can be made today.
Which contribution is this?
For the guy's daughter to be visited.
Mordecai? What did you just say?
Yes.
Mordecai?
Yes.
Now, was this to be out of a willing heart, or it is mandatory everybody should contribute?
It's a willing heart, so out of a willing heart.
Now, if it is out of a willing heart, then in this case, I'm not willing. But for anybody else, you are free to come. But for that idiot Mordecai, I won't give him any single cent. Alright? Yeah. Anybody, anything else, come and check on me. I'll sort you out. But for Mordecai, I'm sorry.
Thank you, sir.
Good. Have a good day.
To you.
I wonder why Mr. Herman can do this. Mordecai is our colleague, and he needs some support from us. Why is he not supporting him? Surely, God, this is not right. This is not right.
Above all. you're still in love.